it's not one project, it's always another. This is my daughter's two-wheel drive Slash, and this is going to be Project Daddy Make My Slash Faster. So when we took it to the dunes, I put the big old paddles from Sandslinger onto it, and it ran great for about 10 minutes. And now the Titan motor is completely dead. I've got another Titan motor to put in it, but even my 8-year-old daughter doesn't like the Slash anymore because it's too slow. She's got to the point where she could drive it well. She's starting to drive faster, wants to go faster, really enjoys driving my 4-wheel drive brushless Slash. So, time to go ahead and upgrade this. Probably going to be doing a full electronic upgrade. Going to be doing a faster servo for her steering. Doing a brushless system. I'm not sure exactly what brushless system at this point. But along with brushless comes MIP axles. So that she's not snapping those all the time. And, of course, I've already got the little paddles on it. Now, these are much more appropriately sized for a Slash than those ginormous ones that were running on the Bandit. But so, this will be up and coming in the future. Don't know exactly when I'll get started on it. Just wanted to give you guys a little sneak peek. Get the little pink two-wheel drive Slash. Hauling a little butt a little faster. Do a little something for my daughter. So, may even take the time to paint some pink wheels or something. You never know. Just a sneak peek, guys. All right. Bye.